Time to turn the spotlight on high school spirit in our area.
And tonight we head out to Blue Valley, where the male athletes at the school are trying their hand at cheerleading. Now, Karen, what's this all about?
Lara, it is so much fun. It's Sweetheart Week at Blue Valley High School. It's become a tradition for the boys to join the girl cheerleaders and put on a show at the pep assembly, as well as Friday night's basketball game. This has become a fan favorite, watching the male athletes at Blue Valley High School trying to do what the cheerleaders do.
Well, I started this 4 years ago, and I just thought it would be a good spirit builder for the high school, and it's just become a huge tradition, and the boys are super excited about it, and it's just been something that's really been fun and positive for the high school.
This year, 21 senior boys, 15 of them from the football team, are finding new appreciation for cheerleading.
I give the girls a lot more respect now than I do then, and I give them a lot of credit for what they do.
It is 100% harder than I thought it was going to be. Got to give the cheerleaders a lot of respect.
They've practiced for hours, starting back in December, learning the routine and how to perform some of the cheerleading stunts from the girls themselves.
Your arms stay in your tee and you keep your chest up.
I think they've done a pretty good job. Like, they caught on pretty quick and everything seemed to get to them pretty easy.
But there are a few things the boys do struggle with.
I had to grab my friend Josh's rear end, and that took a little getting used to.
The hardest thing is probably all the stunts and all the organizing, all the counts you have to remember.
In the end, it's quite a show. And it's been a fun way for the entire student body at Blue Valley High School to enjoy school spirit.
It's been a wonderful experience for me as well as the girls. And I think the boys and the school has been very receptive.
What a great time. Now, between the cheerleaders and the athletes, there are 73 in all that will perform Friday night at the basketball game. But hey, if you know of school spirit at your school, give us a call. We will come on out. Or if you want, you can email us at kmbsports@kmbc.com. And we would love to showcase the spirit at your school.